can't stand.
A little tight, eh?
Yeah. I'm gonna put us up a bigger stand here for next year. We got our safety harnesses on, though. We're good.
Whew. What do you think of that?
Yeah.
That was amazing.
It was amazing,
yes, sir. I'm proud of you, buddy. You've done real good.
Thank you.
We've had a real good evening. We've seen deer all week.
Mostly squirrels, though.
Mostly squirrels. You had fun.
Yes.
Man, he put a big Grim Reaper right through that big old boat, man.
She stopped. I think she fell like right there when she stopped. I think she's dead for sure.
She stopped and it ran.
We still got a deer standing right here.
Love you, bud.
Ain't no kissing on camera, I don't think. All right, guys, we're going to get down and go take a look at his dog, man. I'm proud of him. He's done an amazing job. That's a really good job. Yeah, that deer's leaving here now. We're going to go ahead and try to get on out of here. We'll show you guys his dog. Great job, man.
Thank you.
Congratulations, buddy. You've done a good job. Hey, you out here getting the deal with the bow, you know?
Yeah.
Everybody else, this is actually youth doe season with a rifle. So yeah, that's pretty cool. We'll go up and get the four-wheeler and get the guts and everything out of her, get her to out there and get her hung up. Congratulations, Bub. Hey. Good job, son. I'm Papa proud of you. Make sure and lock it. Make sure and lock your strap, dude. Make sure it won't come open. That a boy. Hey. What are we out here doing today?
Deer hunting.
Deer hunting, that's right, buddy. Hey, we're gonna try to get a buck, ain't we? But if we don't, big nanny doe's going down.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna have a good time, ain't we?
Yeah.
It's gonna be a little tight up there in that stand.
Yeah.
But both of us got safety gear on, both of us got orange on. Because the people got rifles, you know. Of course, we're on private property here, but still, we got to be safe, don't we, dude? Well, we got to use always safety harness.
Safety harness.
Safety harness. That's right. You tell everybody out there not to climb without it.
Don't climb without a safety harness. You will not fall unless you do not have it.
Right. You can fall.
You can fall, but this will stop you from hitting the ground. Yeah.
Show them how that thing works. Slide right up. Up. Good job, dude.